This next drill we have is from elbow to elbow right here. And a lot of times this drill will be used for flex when you have your flex cut. But also I use this for footwork. Make sure that your footwork is up to par, coming off with your hands up, calling for the ball. When you first start out, you can say maybe 5 to 10, but as a more advanced player, this guy right here, he's making 20 or more. Just depends. He be asking me, hey, oh, that ain't enough. So again, for the beginners, start with 5 to build your confidence. After your confidence is up, then increase your numbers, all right? This is the drill.
Hop out the whip with a drum. We be the sickest to come. And I got incentive to make them feel in every sentence. Well, Snoop would've did if he was still up in it. The boot. JB Louisiana represented till I'm dead and finished. Got him in the frenzy. Brought a carbon with me. For those who be talking that talk before I let it off, got me with me. I know the repercussion when you're busting in a couple of suckers. Don't wanna see you coming back. So they rushing to the police. Talking and telling where you live at. You switched up quick and the G code got thrown out the window. And this be for your info. These streets out should be wicked. They just wanna take you out of position.
A lot of pressure. Can you handle the pressure when you're back against the wall? And yeah, never wanna see you fall, wanna see you ballin'. Put your people on, you fallin', but you get 'em. A lot of pressure, can you handle the pressure when you're back?